We have started yet another grisly Danish series on Netflix.